Hi, today I'm going to show you how you can use Winery to realize the pattern-based deployment stack exploration method. To demonstrate how it works, we created four different example applications here and four different stacks. So in this case, for example, we have the PHP application, the object storage, message queue, and the Java application, just the examples we showed in the paper. So, for example, if we go to the PHP application here, we can have a look at the topology template and open the editor. Here in the editor, we see that we have a PHP application that is hosted on a customizable deployment stack. So, if we want to explore the different deployment options, we can click on Refine Patterns and start a refinement. And then we see the different kinds of applications here we can refine. In this case, we can refine a application with a customizable stack to a consumer managed container hosting. We can also refine to a provider managed container hosting, or we can use a customizable deployment stack that is hosted on a Serverful hosting. So, for example, if we choose this one, we see the pattern at the bottom is now refined to a Serverful hosting, and we have two different options to go one level deeper. So, we have a solution that uses AWS and one solution that uses OpenStack. For example, if I choose the AWS one, then we get an application solution and a hosting solution based on AWS EC2 and an Ubuntu environment which hosts an Apache web server and an Apache module. So similarly, if we go back to the object storage application here, we can similarly go to the topology template, open the editor, and see that we have an object storage that is hosted on a fixed deployment stack. So if you want to refine this one and see the hosting possibilities, you can again click on Refine Patterns, start a refinement, and in this case we have a fixed deployment stack that is provider defined, and we have a fixed deployment stack that is a serverless hosting. So if we, for example, choose the serverless hosting, we get the object storage based on AWS and on Azure. So let's choose Azure here for example. And then we get an Azure Blob storage that is hosted on an Azure Blob storage service. And if we go to the hosting patterns of a message queue, we can again go to the topology model, open the editor. And here we see that we have an abstract queue that is annotated with a consumer managed scaling configuration, and also that it is hosted on a fixed deployment stack. So again, if we refine the patterns here, start the refinement, see that we have a message queue on a fixed stack with a consumer managed scaling. We choose this one. We get a provider defined stack hosting, and then we have the solutions to use AWS or IBM. In this case, we have IBM MQ hosted on IBM. And finally, if we go to the Java application, we have similar as in the paper, we have the provider managed scaling configuration here that is hosted on a fixed deployment stack. And if we refine the patterns here, see that you have a fixed deployment stack that is provider managed scaling. Yeah, so choose this one. Now we have a serverless hosting in this case, and we use the software component serverless management hosted by AWS or a Azure solution. So again, if we in this case choose AWS, we get that the Java application can be hosted on AWS Lambda. So thank you for watching and goodbye.